see that you're working.
Ooh, I can hear something. Oh yeah, that's just like, just lets me know that OBS is working. It's clearly not. What? Okay. You gonna work? Well, fuck it, it looks like it's working. Right. I thought I was gonna, I thought I might as well subject more people to the torture that is, this game. I actually enjoy this game, but there is an achievement. Let's actually look at the sweet chivos before I start. There's one achievement I'm aiming for, which is the overachiever one. Almost got that. That one. That one is an asshole. Because some of the medals are just like collect everything, and some of the medals are don't get hit, take no damage, and they are bitches. Let's have a look at the rest of them while I'm here. God, that's gonna take a while. It's gonna take a while. It's gonna take a while. Hopefully there are actually like people on the multiplayer so that I can okay. There's a bit of a delay in the sound. Anyway, complete all missions on here, blah blah blah. Okay. So yeah, this is one of the ones which is take no damage, which is an absolute arse face. Best way to do it, I found, is to have select the well have these guys just because these guys are pretty much overpowered as far as killing little enemies is concerned and killing big enemies. Let's face it. Let's face the truth, guys, and have this anima deflector thing. But even then, can't guarantee that you won't get hit because fuck this game. It likes to sometimes hit you from the side. I'm basically just gonna try and let the wingman I've got do all the damage, and then I'm just gonna block stuff and dodge stuff and roll, and I'm gonna get hit again. Oh God. I mean, I'm glad that they made the game challenging, but there's making the game challenging and then just making it frustratingly impossible. Like, the very first mission is to collect one of the medals is to collect all of the relics, which are pickups that are in some of the levels. There's 54. You have to get them all in one go. And it took me about 15 attempts, maybe. The very first, the training mission, it took me 15 attempts to, motherfucker, okay. So there's situations like that where you have to actually try and kill the things in front of you, otherwise they'll just go straight through you. That's actually the furthest I've got in a while, so enjoy that. It's gonna fuck me in the butthole in a minute. Because I'm going to fail on the very first bit and get hit straight away over and over again. There are like other dragon combinations that you can use which apparently make you invincible for a short amount of time. I don't know whether like all super attacks make you invincible for a short amount of time. Either way, you either have to get a specific you might have to get a specific combination of dragons, and seeing as how there's only like five different guys on this game including me now, I've pretty much hired the same three guys over and over again. Motherfucker! Do you see what I meant? Gonna be playing this game for the rest of my life. Because I've got to do the multiplayer achievements. Which I don't even know if I can do, because, I don't even know if anybody still plays this game on multiplayer. Go forward, you slut. And also, because of the setup I have at the moment, the Kinect doesn't work properly with voice commands for game because you have to do that to get the mic to come up or put your hand above your head or something. And because it can't see the floor, it won't pick it up. Naturally. So there are some achievements that I managed to get like by pissing around with it, I managed to get the ones to navigate the menu with voice commands, motherfucker. But I haven't managed to do the in-game, the actual in-game one of commanding your wingman with voice commands. So I'm gonna have to wait till I go back home or next year to do that one. I should be able to do it when I go back home. Basically, I just need to pick up the fact that I have hands. I do love the Kinect, but it needs some fixing still. I mean, iToy picked up my hands better than this thing does. Fuck. Fuck off, please. I do not. Also, like, I found that, like, constantly moving helps. I've got to stop saying like. Die, please. I thought I got hit then. Okay. Oh, shit on my face. Although it is, it can't pick up the fact that my hands, but if I do this, it dodges. See? Okay, it's not working now. Oh, no, wait, it worked then. Oh, God, and I've got hit because I was pissing about. Again. Sweet Jesus, why? No, I don't want to buy followers. I'm not that desperate. Okay, I'm a little bit desperate, but I'm not going to buy followers. Stop trying to get me to buy followers. It sounds like I'm just talking about specifically bisexual followers. No. I don't like bi followers. Okay. I'm completely okay with anyone's sexual orientation. Just going to put that out there because I will be quoted on that forever. No one will care that I said I'm okay with people's sexual orientation. They'll remember that I said I hate bi followers, even though it was a joke. Ha! Fuck off. Oh. Should probably shut Facebook up. Probably shut you up in general. Really. Off. There we go. And I'll mute my phone before. Oops. Before that happens. Idiot. Idiot boy. Okay, let's go. Oh! Almost flew straight into it then. Why do I have Reigns of Castamere in my head? Apart from the fact that I was humming it earlier, and that's probably why I've got Reigns of Castamere stuck in my head. Oh, fuck off. Do these guys only fire when they die? Because if they do, I might just leave them... Yeah, they seem to only fire when they die. That's kind of weird. Fuck off. Maybe it's best if I don't actually attack them. I mean, oh god, those dudes still fire. God, shit! Oh, how did I get through that? I'm not clear yet. I'm not clear yet. I'm not clear yet. Oh! Did I get hit? I didn't get hit. I don't think I got hit. Oh god, what am I doing? No, fuck off. Fuck off. Okay. That first bit I didn't get. I thought it was like a don't take damage one, then it said I hadn't got it. I've got the first bit. Now this bit's the try and avoid damage bit. So, I'm just gonna spam lecky, lecky, lecky. And then, like, freak out and switch to the deflector if anything actually. If they fire anything. These guys, like, this attack is just generally quite overpowered because you don't even have to aim, really. You just hold down right trigger and it kills everything. Oh god, it's kind of a weak attack. But then I've been spam leveling this guy, so. He's now at his final evolution. Oh god! Are you fucking kidding me? Arg. Fucking AIDS monkey. Do that? Why would you do that? I hate you so much. No, stop it. Okay, let's get back to it. Did I have to restart? I had to restart, didn't I? It's still not as bad as the first mission. But then, I had to play it 5 billion times, so I got kind of sick of it. Oh, shit, shit, shit. Get over there, please. Hang on, let's just leave him there. Do they attack if I don't? That, okay, if I don't attack, they don't. Okay, I've got to kill these guys. But they, like, they don't fire at me if I don't hit them. So that's, see, I'm learning something new every day. So the wingman's essentially pointless until I get up to the other bit. I've still got to kill these guys, though. Fuck off, please. Okay. So that's good. That's good to know. Hey guys, I'm friendly. Leave me alone. You guys are not the. Oh shit. Okay. Oh, that was close. Yeah, this is actually quite sedate and relaxed now that I know that. I mean, I'm gonna fail the points thing, but I think I've already got that one, so it doesn't matter. Yeah, No, I'm not gonna. Oh god, there's a rare. Where's the rare? Die, please. Oh god. Okay, now I have to just complete the mission anyway, because I got the rare, and I want that seed. See. I thought I got less than 42, to be honest. To be perfectly honest with you. Okay, you stay back, because I don't want you to get me killed. Okay, no, come back. Fuck my asshole! God damn it! Can't wait till I get the pop filter and I have to have this stupid fucking thing on it. Sorry for just punching the mic. So I can just chill for this first bit. Fuck you guys. I'll just not kill anything, it'll be fine. Okay, I might have to do it so that I don't hit them, though. That'd be good. This is so much more chill. I should probably pay attention. I don't kill you, and you don't hit me. Okay. Just avoid the buggers. Oh, God, I have the itchiest nose ever. Okay. Oh, I restarted, but I got the rare elite, and... Oh, idiot, idiot. I got the rare in the last run through, I should have kept going. Oh no, wait, they're still there. Fuck you guys! I want the seed! Oh, I did get a seed. Rare nebula cannon small. Fuck it then, I can restart, I don't really care. Okay, you stay back. Actually, no, we have to actually kill them this time, otherwise they'll hit me in the face! Okay, these ones don't send fireball thingies at me, maybe they're just like suicide bombers. Concentration is real. Fuck you guys. Fuck you guys. No. What? Oh! I hate this medal. God damn. This medal can suck my dick. I hate it. I hate this metal. It's so shit. Alright. Just relax. Let's let's relax, shall we? I really want to kill them, but it's a lot better if I don't. I'll kill you guys. Whoops. No. Denied, bitch. No. Does it send things back? Oh god, I'm an idiot. I'm a fucking idiot, and I hit the microphone again. Stay there. Just don't headbutt the fucking microphone. Can't wait to get my new setup. I'm gonna have two monitors and it's gonna be brilliant. I'm also gonna have two computers, let's face it. But that's just because I'm gonna keep this old bag of shit. Do hope you guys can't hear that. If you guys can hear my Facebook notifications, I do apologize, but let's face it, there are bigger problems right now, like how I'm gonna finish this fucking game. Oh, that was a beauty, that was. All right, I've got this. I have this down. See, I don't do anything here. This is great. I mean, these guys are gonna pop up in a bit, and I just deflect them. So fuck you guys. And then, do I get some more coming up here? Well, this is where the rare elites keep spawning. Screw you guys. Are they gonna spawn? Nope, no, I don't have a problem. You guys, fuck you guys. Oh god. Oh god! Nailed it. Okay, let's do this. Let's do this, Onasaur. Just hold down right trigger and it'll be fine. What got me last time? I don't actually know. Oh, I think it might have been those lasers. That's bullshit, that is. Oh no! Actually, get down, because I'm gonna. Oh god. Yeah, you can just, like, hit obstacles and stuff as well, which. It's kind of sucky, but oh god, please die. There we go. Oh! Cock in my asshole! God damn, my farts will never make a sound again. I will beat it. I'm gonna beat it. Live on stream. Right? It's gonna be great. It's also going to be great when I have like two monitors so I can look there to see the Twitch setup and not there. Because it's really rude to you guys, and I apologise. And I can guarantee that you almost don't care about what my face is doing. Almost definitely don't. No, 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 get back! I shouldn't do that, it's wasting all of my willpower. The art design in this game is fucking cool, by the way. I mean, the controls take a bit of getting used to, but it's just such a pretty looking game. And it has dragons in it. I mean, 95% of it is on the rails, yeah, but you know, you can live with that. It's the fact that when they bring out the free flying, you're not used to it. So the free flying, which is something you probably want in a game like this, actually makes the game a little bit worse. Huh. Fuck you guys. You guys. No rare spawns. Don't even need the rare spawns. I don't know why I care that much. I literally just want to beat this. I want to get this medal and then not play this mission ever again. Try to avoid damage as you fly. Fuck the lasers, fuck those guys, nope. I got this down. This is gonna be it, this is the run. This is the Kessel run in less than 12 parsecs. That was a nerdy reference even for me. Oh god! be fair, a lot of people should get that reference. Mostly just because, like, Kessel Run is a measure of distance, not of time, so, Oh god. Oh god. Oh god, fuck. See, these are easy to dodge, but I've already fucked it up, so I know that I need to fucking restart. I'm getting there. I'm getting there, alright? It wasn't the Kessel Run in less than 12 parsecs. By the way, having an Olsen drinking orange juice is a bitch. Ah. Sheer, unadulterated tongue pain. Oh, idiot, what am I doing? Okay, stop, stop. There we go. Now let's just chill. Let's everybody just chill for a bit, okay? I know what I'm doing now. This is going to be it. I'm going to do the entire run. I'm not going to take any damage. And then I can stop playing this mission. And then I can move on to another moderately impossible medals task afterwards, okay? Okay, it's all good. Fuck off, guys, you weird gelatinous floaty space eye thingies. It's all calm. It's all going great. We're gonna be fine, guys. I should really do guides in this thing, really, because there aren't any on YouTube. Really. Rare creature detected! Kill it! Kill it! Kill it! Kill it! Kill it! It's not gonna give me anything good, but kill it. Golden... Actually, no, I kind of need those, I think. They're for evolving. I almost said that in English as well. I thought I just got hit from behind, in which case I was going to flip my shit. Try avoiding damage as you fly. Alright, I know what I'm doing now. Fuck the lasers. Oh, good god. Fuck those thingies. Fuck the thing that you can't see yet, but you're still trying to shoot. Good boy. Oh, that was interesting. I thought that was me. There's one slight problem with this game, is that sometimes you can't actually see what's going on, but... Oh, god! I'm just panicking, so I just put the thing up then. Okay. Okay. They're dead that time, so... Oh, why? Take no damage, the game said. It'll be easy, the game said. It never said it'll be easy. The highest difficulty on this game is classic. Ooh, I get to the Age of Ultron tonight. That's something to look forward to when I finish with this fucking game. I'm not going to finish this game tonight. That'd be crazy. Let's dodge. Woo! Oops. Let's do another dodge. Nailed it. Oops, I didn't mean to do that one. I was just sitting back up in my seat again. It's also done a thing sometimes where I stand up, it pauses the game for me, which would be cool if I didn't have to keep constantly adjusting the way I sit, because I'm always uncomfortable in some way after a while. I mean, after a while, anyway. Come on. Ooh. Let's do it. So, oh, why were you on it? Oh, yeah, because I slept for about 4 hours. Oh, I should have carried on, because I got the... Fuck it, I don't care about the seeds. If I really need them that bad, I can just grind this mission again. I just want to get this annoying fucking medal out of the way. Oh god! Oh, I thought they were going to hit me. Okay, let's do this. Just kill everything before it gets to me, and if I stay low, I won't hit any of those bars, which would be good. Alright, I know what I'm doing now. When I go over that... When I get past the first rolly thing is, which I just destroyed immediately this time, which is weird, I will use the shield. Because, okay, no, because what will happen is I won't actually get that far. Because fuck this game. Fuck it. Fuck it in the butthole. Fuck it in the asshole. Oh, bollocks. No, come back. My little towel. Look, Mom, no hands. Is it picking up? Is it picking up? Is it picking up? No, it's not. Okay. No.
What hand?
Wake up. You haven't done anything to be tired. Apart from play this fucking game and eat some breakfast. Which, to be fair, is a hefty task within itself. Boosh. I'm gonna beat this fucking... I'm gonna get this shitting medal, alright. Yeah, fuck you guys. You ain't got shit on me. I didn't even kill you, I just stopped you guys from hitting me. Oh no, wait. I do keep getting, like, points for killing stuff, and I don't know where that's coming from. Maybe the dude behind me just keeps killing stuff. But if they've gone past me, I don't care. Right. Stifle the yawn. See, killed them like miles away. Miles away. Can't fucking talk. See? Did I just get hit? I swear to God, if I just... I won't find... Unless I get hit again, I won't find out until the end of this run, but I swear to God, if I just got hit. Oh, God. Alright, going over the hill. Block. Yep. Got it. Block again. Block again. Oh, no, this is where the dodgy things... I didn't even get that far enough to kill them. Oh, God. Okay, I definitely got hit that time. Son of a whore! Oh. Can't do it. No, I can. I'm gonna do it. I know I can do it. Because I've done it on much... Okay, not much harder missions than this. It's not even a hard mission. It's just annoying. Motherfucker. Why could I not stop yawning? Whoops. I might continue with some adventures of Port Florio today as well. For all those who care. Accidentally dodged them. I was just having a little dance. Is that too much? Is that too much to ask from you, game? Animo deflector. Blah, 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 blah. Oh. Oh. I'm getting cocky. That's what it is. I'm getting cocky. So to prepare myself for not getting cocky, I've decided that to lean back. I want my new setup. Pardon me. To be fair, I don't blame the Kinect for not being able to see the floor. I can't see the floor because there's so much shit on it. Like literal poo. There's just poo all over my floor. That is a spoon that I've just somehow... I don't know what just happened. I think my room's trying to give me a hint that it needs to be cleaned. But fuck you, room. I'm only here for another, like, month, so... Oh, I can't wait to move into my new house with my new computer. It's going to be great. And my new 27 grand's worth of debt. It's going to be amazing. Sorry, I'm just really concentrating now. Just got to do that. Okay, I'm good to go. Alright, and there's going to be some up here. There they are. I'll just block them now. Fuck you guys. Okay. Okay. I want to ignore the rare, but I can't. I just can't do it. I don't have it in me to ignore the rare things. Another golden ray bomber seed. Okay. I know what I'm doing now. It's gonna be fine. This is gonna be it. It's gonna be it. I swear to God. Hold right trigger. Just shoot everything before it gets anywhere near me. I hate it so much. It's not even like I can go and grind XP and get better at doing this. It's all just down. Oh. Fuck. How many alcohol do I have left? Not enough. I need to get more. Son of a whore. I'm gonna beat this fucking medal. I swear to God. I don't even know how long I've been recording for, but fuck it. It's killing me. It's killing me inside. Deflect you guys. Deflect you guys. I'm gonna do it. I've gotta do it, otherwise I'm gonna lose my fucking mind. Fuck you guys. Oh no, wait, and fuck you guys again. You guys. I have the power of the anima deflector. It's gonna be fine, guys. Okay. I want it to be over so bad. Oh, I can't ignore it. He's there. I can't ignore the rare creature. Oh, it's gonna be in my downfall. Okay, let's do this. Oh! That would have been shit if it just came in from behind and butt fucked me. Die, please. Again, I have the itchiest nose in the history of the universe. And chin, apparently. Fuck you guys, fuck you guys, fuck you guys, fuck you guys! Oh, good God. Okay. Kill you. Kill all of you. Don't hit the roof or anything. Okay, I got this. Fuck you guys. And block, because I'm gonna get blindsided. Yep. Okay, now I have to. Oh, no! Dodge! Oh, good God, dodge! Oh, good God, no! Okay, I got it, but there's gonna be more, so. Alright, I'm at the left, at the right. Oh, God. Oh, good God. I can't fucking see anything. Okay, I've now got through half of the goddamn game. Oh no, go there and kill him. Please, God, kill him. Okay, he's dead. Oh, fuck off, please. Please fuck off. Okay, he's dead. Oh. I really hope I don't get any more of the little buggers. Well, there's you, so there's that. Okay. My wingman, Onasaur, got it. He got it. Oh shit, no. Oh good God. That was close. Well, that's the furthest I've got. Don't even know what hit me, but something fucking hit me. You're mad. I mean, I am mad, obviously. I'm fuming. But that's the furthest I've got. It's progress. It's progress. It only took me like an hour to get there. I say an hour, it's like half an hour. Fucking AIDS quilt of a game sometimes. Fuck off. Gonna beat it. I fucking am. Summon hit me. One day I'll beat it. One day. Want to say I'm not even mad, but I really fucking am. It just, the game just finds its own little special ways of occasionally fucking you in the butthole. You think you're doing well? Ha! How's this? And then it just, like, throws a fireball at you. See, I'd imagine it was one of them flying around that hit me. Okay, I got it. No rare, so I don't need to freak out this time. Let's just go up to avoid these buggers. And now you can come in. And now let's kill literally everything in sight. How about that? How about that, Onasaur? You happy about that? Let's kill fucking everything. In case you haven't guessed, the Wingman's another player. As in, he's not. I'd imagine he's not active right now, but I mean, he's not actually playing. It's a CPU just playing his character. I don't know what bonuses, if he gets anything for doing that. Oh! AIDS quilt! I hate this game. I need to look at Damlon or something just to chill. Damn it, I've seen them all. Don't even care. Don't even care. I mean, I'll care in a minute because I have to actually do something in the game. Okay, here we go. Oh, I hate it so much. I want it to be over forever. So mad, I can't even talk. Maybe I shouldn't even attack. Maybe I should just let. Oh god, no. Ah! Maybe I shouldn't even, like, attack. I should just let the other dude do that. Let's try that. Let's try this as a tactic. He can attack, and I'll just block all of the things that are gonna hit me. It's the first time I got a D on that bit. Oh my god, my nose game is. Not strong today, it's the itchiest thing in the universe. And anyway, I think I tried that before and he didn't actually kill them. Nope, the lasers still get through, that's good to know. That's good to know. Ah! bad scene. I'm gonna lose my shit. I can't take it. I can't do it. I can. I'll be fine. It's a video game. I've got 4 hours till I, like, need to get to the cinema, so it's okay. It'll be okay. God damn, what is wrong with my nose? Oh! It itches so much it actually hurts. It physically hurts me. Oops, shouldn't do that. God damn. It'll be over soon. Oops, almost fucked it up then just by not paying attention. Why does this mission have to be so long? I don't get it. To be fair, it seems long because I've been playing it over and over and fucking over again. It's all gonna be okay. It's all gonna be fine. Right. Let's try again. Try to avoid damage while flying. Oh, fuck you. Fuck you. You piece of shit. Oh, I'm back. I'm back. It's all good. Oh, good God. Oh, good God. Okay. Apologise for the cough. Oh, please kill it. Oh, good God. Okay, I got it. I got this. Alright, so we get attacked from over here. Just block for this bit, I'll let the other dude take care of it. You know what might help here? Just do that. Hopefully I don't get hit. That'd be really shit if I got hit. Oh god, I don't know what's going on, I can't see anything. But fucking hell, well, that was going crazy for a bit. That almost worked. I want to die. I want to die. Oh, I will do it. I will finish it eventually. At some point, within the next 5 years, I will finish this goddamn medal. Oh god, I can feel the rage in my bones. The rare creature's gotta die. It's gotta die. It's a matter of principle, more than anything. Right, let's fucking do it, shall we? Please, let's fucking do it, because I can't take it anymore. No, get him. Okay, there we go. It's worrying when sometimes it just decides not to fire. That's... Oh, good. I genuinely didn't think it would take this long. Oh, God. There's so much rage in my body right now, I can't deal with it. I hope you enjoy that. Okay, let's please, for the love of God, fucking do it. Okay, so fuck you. Oh God, fuck you as well. Oh, fuck you guys. Jesus Christ. That was lucky, I wasn't even paying attention then. Oh, there you go, there you are. Alright, if I can get the super charge thingy, if I do it now. And then just block. Block everything. Okay, I'm not entirely sure I used it at the right point. I didn't, but it doesn't matter, because here we are. Got another one, haven't we? I've got to dodge him again. Have I got to dodge him again? Is it here? Okay. Now I can use the super things on these bastards when they're not dying. Do you two cause a problem? I can't remember if you do or not. Nope. Okay, you're good. I can't even remember what hit me last time. Oh, I'm so on edge, it hurts. I don't like it. Oh God. Fuck every one of all of y'alls. I've got to do it. Just because I'm panicking. The shield. Okay, they're all dead, apart from that dude who's not dead. Die. Oh, God. Okay, have I got a. What's the last part of this mission? Oh, fuck. Just die straight away. Just fucking die. Can't. Can't. Have I done it? I think I might have done it. Well, I've leveled up, but that's not what we're going for. I mean, I'm not aiming for an achievement. This is all just for one fucking medal. Jesus. No, I can do the next one because I forgot there's another medal that I need to get on this thing. Earn a kill rate of 70% or better. That'll be easy. I just need to actually kill things. It'll be fine. Oh, thank fuck stones for that. Jesus Christ. Oh. Whew. My heart actually hurts. God damn. Now I can just like kill everything and not care about the fact that I'm gonna get hit a billion times. In fact, I'm gonna get a hit a billion times just because I can. Oh, sorry. I said A. Thanks. Thank you for that. Okay, let's go to the dragon rooster when it's finished loading. I want to feed my dude. Is it gonna do anything? Oh, it'll get him close to the next level. Do I have what do I need to evolve him? Oh, I can't evolve him. He's like already the highest level. Should probably like train the others, I suppose, but I can't be bothered really. Fuck it, I'll look at that later. Right, let's do that same mission again, but just kill everything. Everything! Was it a lost colony? Was it you? Yeah, the odd job. Okay. Let's kill everything. Oh, we've run out of what's his face. Let's use SDL Nikolai this time. Start mission. Oops, that's rum. I don't want to drink that. Well, I don't want to drink that yet. Ha 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 ha. Okay, let's kill fucking everything, shall we? And I'm just gonna sit here and get hit loads. Because I don't have to avoid the thingies anymore. I can take damage. It's great. Now you can see just how overpowered a combination of these two creatures is. Because you can't even see the enemy. They're just dead. They're just straight away dead. Straight up dead. Oh, bitch. Oh, I'm so glad it's over. Bleh. I mean, obviously, I'm still going to have to avoid some, otherwise, I will actually just die on this mission. But, fuck that for the minute. Fuck that with a shovel. Preferably a sharp one. Die, bitches! Everything will die. It's going to be great. Can I just get, like, an extra bonus and get the elites to spawn as well? Because that'd be great. Nope. Okay. Well, fuck you guys. I didn't need you anyway. Okay, I've actually lost quite a bit of health, so I might have to start avoiding them now. Ha ha. This is easy. Fuck everyone, all of y'alls. I'm not even doing anything, I'm just holding down right trigger. I could just. Mean, I'll have to try moving in a bit, but for the moment. Oh, don't even need it, man. Okay, I do, I'm getting annihilated. Fuck you guys in the butthole. Okay, so I could have killed these guys as opposed to just dodging them. But where was the fun in that? Because I had so much fun redoing that challenge over and fucking over again. I only need to kill 70%, don't I? I hope so, because those bastards are hard to kill. Ha ha ha! Try to. Nah. I'll take all the damage, bitch. Oh, you can die. Oh, I've still got all the supers to use as well. All the combo attacks, whatever they're called. I'll just wait till I get the actual dragons, because they're a pain in the arsehole to kill. Oh my god, my nose. Fuck you, sir. that's fun, but it is. It's just something you'll have to deal with. I'm sorry. I can't even see what I'm supposed to be killing. I'm better looking at the little radar than I am looking at the screen. Orange flavored belch. Die, please. Fuck you guys. Boosh. Oh no, they didn't die. Hang on. Just fly near them and it'll be fine. There you go. Oh, oops. Sorry. Thank God. Now I can move on to the next mission and suck at that. So many jewels. I'm literally only doing this for the achievements. Yay, I'm level 21. 21. You stupid. No, I'm not. What's 9 plus 10? 21. You stupid. Let's feed him first. Don't want to learn that. Get it out of my face. Give me three of these. Damn it, I've only got one. Oh, my ear. Henkei, please, for the love of God, don't give me any collect all the relic ones or take no damage ones. Complete a mission without a wingman. 70. Yeah, okay. At home now. He deserves to know the truth about it. After I finished my task as a rider, I would visit the route Cadmus and I secured. Conducting my own investigation into the Lost Colony became a daily routine. Sweet. Okay. Let's do it without a wingman. Let's see if I can get all three in one. What was the other one? Get a total rank of S. Okay, I probably won't get that. Depends what the in-game challenges thingies are. These loading screens aren't even that bad. It's just from having to press restart over and over again. You get really impatient with them. Give me stuff to kill. Oh, fuck. Oh. Fucking hate the beacon recovery ones. Because the hitboxes are so fucking arbitrary when with the dragons. Oh, good God. And I've got to get an S, which means I need to get all... I've just missed one. If I get like an... Oh, I've missed two. Fuck this game. Fuck it in the butthole. Well, at least you'll be happy to know I'm not going to retry this one more than like three times on the stream. Because I can't just have me failing over and over again. If I get an A out of these things, and then I get an S in the next two things, which I hope aren't collect all the beacons... If they are, this game can go fuck itself. Motherfucker, I missed another one. Can you just die already, please? Oh, I missed another one. Fucking hell. Excuse me, gents. Have I not reached the end of that? A, okay. Oh, the next two things are recover the fucking beacons as well. God damn it. So that means I need to get like the next two lots perfectly. See, why couldn't it be kill all of the things? Even though that one didn't die, but I can do it again, because when I finish this one with a wingman, I can do it with a fucking wingman next time. God, these are the worst ones. Let's get on with it, shall we? There's fucking loads. Last time I had one of these where I had to collect all of them, they were just in like groups of 14. Not groups of whatever that one was, I wasn't even looking. No, missed it. Damn it! Well, I've already fucked this up, but I want to do it with a wingman next, just so that I can kill all of those bastards that were blowing me up. Never know, the game might be kind if I get all of them in the last... No, I missed that one as well. Fuck my life hole. God fucking damn it. Stop patronising me by putting the word good up on the screen. I know I'm good. The problem is I have to be fucking perfect to get this thing. Ah. Fuck off, gents. If only the whole thing was as sedate as this one is. Look at that little bastard up there. He's just mocking me. 33 out of 36. Yeah, in case you haven't guessed, to get an S, you need to get everything. You need to get all of them. So there's a boss fight in this bit, but it doesn't count towards the medals. That's good to know. Fuck off, you prick. I was using the wrong spell. Sorry, attack, not spells. Abilities, whatever. Fucking die, you slut. Right, let's at least get an S with this one, even though it won't make any difference at all. Oh. If that was it. Oh, fucking missed one again. Well, I know it's possible, at least, but fuck me, it's pointless. I couldn't tell whether that was just one of the sounds of the flat or somebody knocking on the door again. Missed another one. Fuck off, I'm not even paying attention anymore. I just lost the will to live. Thank God this one isn't a take no damage one, because that'd be even worse. Did I just miss one because the laser shot me? I mean, I've already not got it, but fuck off. Is it not over yet? Fucking 56. God damn it. Right. I'm doing that again, but I'm not going to subject you guys to it, so I'm going to call that an end to the stream. This stream has been an absolute chore. Not through your fault. Obviously, just because fuck this game. It just doesn't want me to have fun. Stop streaming.